It's important to take a look at your security camera system from time to time and check the playback to see how many days and how many hours worth of recording you have. If you notice a steep drop-off in the number of days of recording, then there may be something causing you to lose that video time. In our AVM system, like you see here, there's an easy way to tell what's eating up your archive space. So we're at a 24-hour view right now, and if you look on one of our cameras that we have in view, we've got a solid green bar up at the top of the screen showing that this camera has been recording pretty much constantly all night long. If you hover over to get the preview and then slide your mouse side to side, we can see that really the only motion going on the screen is a tiny little cobweb. Spiders are notorious for this. They'll build their web in front of the camera because they pick up on the heat and the infrared light and try to set a trap for other bugs. Notice if we scroll into the day, you don't see the cobweb anymore, but at night, the IR light reflects off of that cobweb, and then as it blows in the breeze or as a spider moves in front of it, you'll end up seeing that and recording that on your archive. So you could block out that space, but probably best off if we just knock the cobweb down, and then you'll start getting your full recording time again.